Hello out there, everybody. Mark George over at Keller Williams Realty, broadcasting remotely, as many of us are today. Listen, in spite of all that's going on in the news, which we're all aware of, we still have some absolutely phenomenal activity in the marketplace today. Let's take a look at the numbers. In the last week, since this has really started to go down, there have been 1,143 homes that have hit the market. Okay, there's been 1,124 that have gone under contract, and there's been 936 that have closed in the last 7 days. What does that tell us? The real estate market is still strong. People are still listing. People are still buying. Okay, so if you are considering this and the only holdup is what's going on in the news, let's take a look at what's going on with our neighbors around us here, okay? We are open for business. If you want to talk real estate, please call us immediately. Mark George at Keller Williams, and we look forward to next time.